Hi everyone, Levi Powell here, coming to you from the Digital Ag Engineering Shop here at Iowa State University. Today we're going to show you a quick process on how to check your closing wheel alignment, something quick and easy you can do in your shop or on your pad before you hit the field this season. So it's important to have your closing system properly aligned with your row unit so that it's equally closing the furrow from each side as you're going through the field. You want to make sure that you don't have excessive wear or slop in your closing system is the first step. And then we'll check here with a quick scribe test to make sure that the closing is aligned. So this is a pretty simple procedure really. All we're going to do is set our depth handle at least an inch deep or so that our double disc openers will contact the cement. So whether you got a cement floor in your shop or a pad outside will also work. Any decent solid surface will work well. All we're going to do here is set the planter down, pull it forward about 3 or 4 feet, enough to scribe a line here on the concrete, and then we can walk behind the machine and check our closing alignment. So as you can see, this only took just a couple seconds to set the planter down, pull it forward, and we've left a nice little scribe line here on the cement. There again, you can do this in your shop, outside on a concrete pad, whatever you have available. But basically then you just walk behind the planter and make sure that those scribe lines are centered between your closing wheels. So this is a really quick check to do before you go to the field, and it can really improve your furrow closing quality. Just make sure that everything's running true and straight as you start to hit the field this spring.